Hello, Verdo's Venom. Today is another episode of Glassbook Survival, and as you can see, we are back with no monsters, although I do want monsters to spawn, so I could kill them for bone meal, for example, or rotten flesh. Rotten flesh would be a good source of food. Also, we are making, me and my other friend have another gaming channel where we both do gaming. So please check it out. We're going to post a new adventure map. Well, we're going to play an adventure map there. And so please have a look at it. The name is Infected Pixels. I'm going to put the link below. Also, if you haven't seen part one of Glassbox Survival, be sure to check that out. And I might as well just dig some more cobblestone as I need it. Okay, iron. Oh glass, oh my god. Scared the crap out of me. More coal. Yeah. Iron. Some more coal. Oh my god, how many coal? It's a shame bedrock is like, you know, 4 blocks below your feet. Shame on you. Okay, let's dig out some of this cobblestone. Okay, let's do this. Don't worry about anything. Oh yes, lava. Oh yes. Oh, in one of the challenges I needed to make a cobblestone generator. Okay, so okay, well, I'm gonna get up and try. I need to make a stone. It's okay, the lava should be somewhere here. Wow, it was like so close to me. I'm gonna make a furnace and smelt some of this iron to actually make a bucket, which will be really useful. And then I'll make a cobblestone generator. Yay! Okay, anything else I need to smelt? I cannot waste all of this coal. I could smelt the clay. Okay, I'm gonna have one. I'm gonna make some charcoal. Okay, so the lava source should be like here or somewhere. Okay, I'm not gonna dig any deeper because the lava source is like right under my feet, probably. Oh, there it is. Wait, oh, should I risk it? Whoa. Okay, so it's here. Okay, it's just here, so I need to be warned. So this is the lava source. That's pretty good, I guess. Oh. Oh crap. I don't know. What? Oh, there, okay. Okay. Now just leave that here. I might put one more coat. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna make one. Okay, a bucket. There it is, a bucket. Oh my god, a bucket. This is gonna rescue my life. No, my flower! Yay! Well, I've got lava. Oh, is that all? I'm gonna put this back. I am going to need to make some charcoal, but I'm gonna do that later, actually. I'm gonna put this away. Spare dirt. Sand. Nope. Wait, where's... is that lava just glitched up there? Oh well. I'm gonna pick a spot for my cobblestone generator. It's gonna be here, so just those blocks. Okay. Oh, oops. Gonna have to place that there. Oh, I need so much spare freaking dirt. I know where I'm going. Oh no, actually that won't work. Yay. Yeah, come on. Wait. Na 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 na. Oh crap. Yeah, well that didn't work. Actually, I can use my one sand. Right here. So as I told you, one of the challenges was actually to make a cobblestone generator, and now I'll be able to. So yay! Happy. Happy little boy. Have a break, have a Kit Kat. And don't drown in the process. Okay, let's get this iron. Let's get this iron. Okay. I really need to make this look a bit nicer. Oh well. Whoa, no. Oh, I nearly... Alright, there was nothing there anyway. Oh. Is there anything? Oh, there is, okay. Put that there. Okay, that's good. Let's destroy this block. And I don't think I have a reason to, but might as well just do it. Eh. Go in this hole. Okay. So now I need to get out. Okay. Oh, that's good. Gonna put that there. Okay, so okay, let's put this here. Let's take some of that water. My cactus has grown. That's good. Yay! Yeah, I've got a cobblestone gen... was this meant to happen? Wait, I think I have to redirect the water. Let's see. Oh no, that's good. This will make a good cobblestone generator. Hopefully. Actually, oh yes, I've got such a good idea. Let's make a double cobblestone generator. Or even triple one, but there's only one of me. So I might not. Oh wait, that's not good. Just gotta put that there. Okay, oops, wait, that's not very good. Wait, no, 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 no. And now I collect this cobblestone and it should, oops. And now, as I collect this cobblestone finally, I should, fall crap, no, no, no. I need to get this cobblestone. Okay, okay. Come on. Yes, that's finally after 5 years of doing some crap. Okay, that's better. See, a double cobblestone generator. Yay. And hope it all falls in the water. Okay. Yay. A really inefficient cobblestone generator. Something I always wanted. Well, that's one of the challenges completed. And out of this, I got like 4 cobblestone. Oh my god. So happy. Oh yes, wheat. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. The trees aren't growing yet. I don't know how long I've been recording for. But anyway, thank you for watching this episode. This is the double cobblestone generator. As you can see. So, I'm happy, as you can see, that I've got a... Well, you can't exactly see, but... Well, anyway, thank you for watching Glassbox Survival number 2. Hope you enjoyed this episode. And the next episode is going to be out in 2 days, let's say, 2 to 3 days. So thank you for watching. This is Warner Witcher, obviously. Da da da, go with the pickaxe. Na 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 na.